May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister, Leandria, here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me. Hurt me, Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I see to do is hurt me.
Yes, sir.
Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me.
Uh-huh.
Hurt me.
One more time. My background sing.
Oh, oh, Lord,
oh yeah.
Deliver me.
God, rescue me from myself, from my overthinking.
Deliver me.
If you're listening out there, just repeat after me if you're struggling with your past and say,
oh, Lord.
Let the Lord know. Just say, oh. It is so. Amen. Now when we pray, we want to end that with a declaration, a decree. So I'm speaking for all of you listening, starting here, starting now. The things that hurt you in the past won't control your future. Starting now, this is a new day. This is your exodus. You are officially released. Now sing it for me, Leandria.